Hi students, this is the one more video on the lesson solids. In this video class we solve the exercises on the lesson solid. Dear students, the first main is identify the plane figures and solid figures. Dear students, in previous video class on the lesson solid we already discussed what are the main differences between plane figures and also solid figures. In the same way, the characters of plane figures and solid figures, you identify the below pictures are plane figures or solid figures. Dear student, the first picture you observe carefully, it is one of the solid figure. And second one, it is a circle, it is one of the plane figure. The first one is in the cuboid, so it is a solid figure. For second picture is on circle, so it is a plane figure. It is in the pyramid shape, so it is a solid. And triangle, it is one of the plane figure. And shell is one of the solid figure. Ball, it is a solid figure. Cylinder, gas, it is also solid figure and it is a plane figure. Okay, then come to the next main. Write the geometrical names of these shapes. Dear student, you already know the names of 3D shapes, nothing but a geometrical shapes or solid shapes. The sum of the solid shapes are given. You identify which is the geometrical name of these pictures or these shapes. Okay, the first one is, it is the shape of cube. And second one, it is the shape of cuboid. And third one, it is the shape of cylinder. And it is also fourth one, shape of the cylinder. And fifth one, it is also shape of the cylinder. And tomato, it is the shape of sphere. And ice cream, it is the shape of cone. And it is also box, it is the shape of cuboid. Okay, dear student, then come to the next main. Fourth main, that is true or false. Okay, write whether the following statements are true or false. Dear student, in the true or false question, some of the characters of the solid figures are given. The cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder and sphere having a particular characters. So you know the characters of the particular solid shape, you easily identify it's a true or false. Dear student, we already discussed in previous classes how many faces, how many edges and how many vertex present in the cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder and sphere. You know the number of edges, faces and vertex of all these five solid figures. You easily identify which one is true and which one is false. Dear student, the first one is, a cube has 8 vertices, 12 edges and 6 faces. It's a right answer because the cube has a 8 vertices, 12 edges and also 6 faces. And come to the second one. A cuboid has 8 vertices, 6 edges and 12 faces. It's a wrong because cuboid also having a 8 vertices, 12 edges and also 6 faces. But in this case, a cuboid has a 8 vertices, 6 edges and 12 faces are given, so it's a wrong. Then come to the third one. A cone has a 1 vertex, 1 plane surface, 1 curved edge and also 1 curved surface. Yes, it's a right answer. Then come to the fourth one. A cylinder has 2 plane surfaces, 1 curved surface, 2 curved edges and without any vertex. It's also right answer. Then come to the fifth one. A sphere has 2 curved surface. Wrong. Because sphere has only 1 curved surface. So the 2 curved surface is a wrong answer. Okay. Then come to the next main. That is, match the following. The sum of the geometrical shapes names are given. In another column, the open figure of the solid figures are given. So you match, the cube is open. The cube is open. It is look like a this type. So cube is open. You can open the cube shape. It is look appear as like this. So this is the first answer for the opening figure of the cube. Okay. Then come to the second one. Triangular pyramid. The triangular pyramid is you can open. It is look like here. So this is the opening form of the triangular pyramid. So this is the second answer. Then come to the third one. Triangular prism. Triangular prism is look like a opening figure of the triangular prism is look like this type. This is the triangular prism. It is opening the triangular prism. It is appearing as a in this form. So this is the third answer. Then come to the fourth one. Fourth one is the square base pyramid. The square base pyramid is open it. It is look like a this type. Okay. This is the opening form of the square base pyramid. Because the center square is there. Other arms having a triangular shape. This is the opening form of the square base pyramid. Okay. Then come to the fifth one. Cuboid. The opening form of the cuboid is look like a here. So A, B, C, D. This is the opening form of the cuboid. This is the answer for the fifth one. Then come to the last one, sixth one. So tetrahedron or equilateral triangular based pyramid. It is the one of the geometrical shape name. The opening form of this is this type. The tetrahedral or equilateral triangular based pyramid is open it. It is look like a this type. So this is the answer for the sixth one. Dear student, this is the completion of the exercise 18.1 on the lesson solid. Okay. Thank you.